Executive Director of the Braxton County Convention and Visitors Bureau, as well as the Curator of the Flatwoods Monster Museum.
They see on the hilltop a pulsing red glowing light. So as they're staring at this light, they hear movement to their left. So once they train their one flashlight into the woods, they see this figure standing over them. The lowest estimate that came from the witnesses was 10 feet tall. Could be as high as 13 or so feet.
I don't know. I don't think I would still be pursuing the UFO beat if it wasn't for John Keel. I began writing Keel personally back in October of 1969, and I had a little mimeograph newsletter at the time as a teenager that I had called Scientific Saucer Writers Review, and I would send it to Keel, and he would send me a newsletter he started called Anomaly. He was really very skeptical of a lot of things, and tried to introduce professionalism and integrity in the field.
We met a kid at the Mothman Festival, and he immediately made an impression on us because he had a sign of tin can.
I was wondering if you guys could sign something else. I found this in a cave filled with goblins.
Let's do
the one
with the shirt.
I was going to say, get a black shirt.
That's hilarious. We do, yeah, I love that.
This is the first time I've ever signed it.
Yeah, we need a picture of Connor signing it.
Signing tin cans for years.
I love it. It's hard to sign, but I love it. Oh, I should add like a little alien head. That'll mark my first tin can signature. A prophetic vision of the most unexpected item ever. You made my day. Thank you, man.
Thank you.
And then he started talking about Keel, and he really likes Keel's work. And he said, you know, there's a pamphlet Keel wrote and sold at UFO conferences in the 90s called Flying Saucer Subculture. And I think you guys would really be interested to see the cover. That is a Kentucky goblin holding not just a tin can, one of the tin can robots that Keel wrote about.
Yeah, it's a very specific market. This is the 587 too, it's a sought after one.
Thanks, man. See you tomorrow.
Nice to meet you. Thanks for subscribing.